Crime Saga. What's up, Team Summit?
Yeah.
Word. Denisha and Ye Ye.
Yeah.
Yo, the names was changed to protect the guilty.
Like this.
Yeah. Shorty was used to being jiggy, but then he fell off and did a bit for spanking this kid up in the city. Sitting pretty, pimping the act, kept a stack on him. Pulled over one night and his man stashed racks on him. See, he was wanted and his spam started flipping on him. His mom was haunted cause the law put a whipping on him. Shorty was fit and respect, ain't no for slapping brothers. Stripping to make him walk around the practice butt naked. Brothers remind me of the good fellas.
Uh-huh.
But deep down the snake mans wanted to knock him off cause they was jealous. They made a deal and got him back, it was foul. He got the man slaughtered cause he knew he would've blew the trap. Brothers was scheming all along and got acquitted on him. His girl and man broke in the safe and they fronted on him. And now they live in the fast life and he's hitting that right. It got a hook to the glass pocket.
The game never changed, only the players. But some inherit castles and bones, some end up deathbed laying. Victims of the system and stripped mentally. Hit with 25 to life on a death penalty. The game never changed, only the players. Well, some inherit castles and bones, some end up deathbed laying. Victims of the system and stripped mentally. Hit with 25 to life on a death penalty.
Whacking that. 6 months without a visit,
now he's getting worried.
I'm still scraping and yanking brothers for their commissary. Been down for 5,
came home and still wanted that brother dead.
Got on his feet and probably was out on that brother head. Running two spots,
it was hot so he fled out of state cause he's out on parole.
And his PO's dying to violate. His world is narrow, he's barrel cause he's on the run. Walking in the building with his back against the door.
Holding his gun,
one in the pipe, ready to spank something. Cutting grams with his man, holding the plate,
ready to say something.
See now he's getting major money.
How?
Throwing bricks in the brothers and his clique started acting funny.
He started sipping, getting high of his own supply.
Shorty was slipping and his was bound to die. Pimped his workers with high heels in a skirt. Now they're scheming to put his 10% right in the dirt.
The game never changed, only the players. While some inherit castles and thrones, some end up deathbed laying.
Victims of the system is
Yeah.
Mentally.
Yeah.
Hit with 25 to life on a death penalty. The game never changed, only the players. While some inherit castles and thrones, some end up deathbed laying.
Victims of the system is